Next to the tee at one, the 2018 Singapore Open champion right here, it's Sergio Garcia.
Basically spent the last eight nights sleeping on the lead.
Yeah, he's been in the lead for 2 weeks.
So we are underway at Sentosa Golf Club in Singapore.
Taylor Gooch at the first. Good shot in, flag high.
It's 71%. Of his fairways yesterday, so for him to miss this one, bit odd. Trying to draw one in there.
And Taylor Gooch, who's put himself in positions to win so far this season with his excellent first and second round. Sergio Garcia, that was for birdie at one.
.164. Sergio's got a 9-iron in hand. Hole playing downhill.
Closest you could possibly get to the hole and be in the fairway on the par 5. Gooch tee shot away.
That was a 9-iron for Taylor.
Let us know where you're watching from around the world at the various different time zones.
Taylor Gooch. Got a chance.
Oh! Yeah, when this club works for him, you might have to watch out.
Oh, man.
54 holes, shotgun start, there's music on the course, there's a different vibe, but also the golf course. Like I said, I've been here so many times, I have never, ever seen it in shape like this. They closed on April 3rd, so it's been 3 weeks of closure.
He's got an 8-iron. Gonna try and draw this one in. You can use that contours of the front portion of the screen. Yeah, it's got a little tree trouble. 9-iron though.
Trying to snap it around the corner.
It's trying to turn.
Well, that's great.
That's a great shot from there. Really difficult to hook a fairway bunker shot like that.
Well, just excellence beautiful from Taylor Gooch. Taylor Gooch for the outright lead. This is at the third. Well, he says he hasn't sprinkled pixie dust on his golf clubs.
Oh, yes.
Says the game goes in waves, and he's just riding one at the moment, but it was a little errant there.
Towards the right-hand side.
So he's going to try and draw it a little bit again. He did.
Oh, he clipped the palm trees.
Whoa, you don't want to do that. I got away with it.
Great angle into this whole location today. 25 on, 6 from the right. Come on, and just be careful. You don't want to be long here. Ooh. Gonna be quick. Prize presentation with him, got a picture with him. He played fabulously that day. Left to right for Sergio.
Ooh. That's a couple of those.
Gooch makes his par at 4.
Favors, great ball strikers. I know we were talking earlier about whether these guys prefer to play earlier or later. One of the best drivers in the game, right here.
Setting up for the cut.
Lovely. Hang on. Lovely.
Our leader on 9 under par.
This at 6.
Not much trouble though. 9 iron for him. Definitely want to carry that false front. Oh.
Yeah, beautiful shot.
I wonder if Neil was on the watering hole in Adelaide last week. Sergio Garcia, 1 under today. This is his second at 6.
Well, Jerry, you just named a pretty impressive leaderboard. Hey, you should ask the Fireballs if they can give you a Big Mac or a McFlurry.
They're in the same fraternity out here with LIV Golf, but they ultimately are still competitors. And here's a tee shot that would give me the willies. The 7th. Jungle all the way down the left. Harbor on the right. That day you said the only time you've ever been wrong about Tiger Woods is when you've underestimated him. Can the same be true for Phil? Yeah. You know, I think to a certain extent, absolutely. You know, every time we count him out or, you know, think that he's too old. Cooch not finding a lot of fairways, but still 2 under on his round.
Humidity is just up there today. Need to capitalize on the par fives here at Sentosa. And he does. And as I've said, top of the show, you got to hit in the right portion of the greens here at Sentosa, especially this green here. Opposite side.
And he does so. How about that?
Get a much better angle into this 9th green. Try to play a little fade. Well, he's missed 4 fairways already today before the 9th hole. He only missed 4 yesterday. Nine iron for Sergio. Got pretty lucky. I mean, avoided that divot just next to it. Needs to be careful though. All about the speed here. Needs to slow down.
Not bad at all. Taylor Gooch to 11 under par, 8 of the top 11 are major champions. Our heavyweights are trading blows in Singapore.
And their pace of play in the next few holes.
No, I doubt it. These guys.
Gotta hit this a little firmer.
Beauty, mate.
He's unrelenting, Taylor Gooch.
No.
Interesting play.
It's unbelievable.
Gooch at 11. Nice lie on the rough.
Taylor Gooch with a 1-stroke lead over Brooks Koepka in Singapore at the Sentosa Golf Club. There's big decisions to make as to who to follow around. This is Taylor Gooch. He was off the green. That was for birdie. Our leader on 12 under par. But there are some huge names out there. And the
loves practicing out here. About 310 to that bunker on the left-hand side for Sergio.
Sergio's second shot at the 12th.
7-iron.
He's 5-under today, Taylor Gooch, 12-under for the competition. He has a one-stroke lead. This is his second at 12.
Also a 7-iron for Taylor. This could use the slope of the green.
Easy. This little falls back to this green. Sergio at 12.
He drops that one in, Sergio Garcia.
Dom and I were so surprised when Phil took out driver because that's just going to hit it into the narrowest part of the fairway. But maybe he was feeling good. Who knows?
Lovely little low burner. Oh, doesn't get much out of that.
Hole location's tucked all the way right side of this green, behind that bunker. He's going for it.
Just needed to carry another 5 or 10 feet.
It's a stress-free shot. Take the bunker and water out of play.
Oh, he hits almost the same shot.
Big swinging right to left putt. Slow in the first bit, and then right about there, it's about to speed up. That was well judged.
Yeah, you just take 4-13 and run to the next tee.
Slightly younger than Lee. Sorry, Lee.
32 against 50.
This one, right to left as well. Justin hit it.
Acting like he pulled it just a touch.
Yeah, that would have been perfect for yesterday's hole location, actually. He just picks a club and goes.
Taylor Gooch from the bunker.
Yeah, David, this is a big swinging left to right putt. He has to start this right about 3 or 4 yards left. And still not enough, but that was a great putt.
Taylor Gooch has this to save par to avoid falling back to 11 under. No. And it's a three-way tie for the lead now with Sergio Garcia, Brooks Koepka, and Taylor Gooch, all 11 under. Phil Mickelson, Cam Smith, Cameron Tringale.
Showed up on the putting green with a slice of pizza on his head. And I will always regret what I said to him. You know, I said, Rodney, were you drinking last night? And he said, oh, no, boss, just a couple of pints. And I said, well, why have you got a slice of pizza on your head?
And life's a beach for Taylor today. He's been in the sand multiple times. Just lurking slightly left at that hole location.
Oh. Ooh. Throws a dart at it. That's a beauty.
Sergio Garcia seeking a first win in LIV Golf, and he is our leader on 12 under par. He has 3 holes to play. I'd say who's got the hairier ears, Dom Boulay or...
Yeah. Well, that one was always right for Taylor.
279 to the bunker on the right. Ideal shape is a draw here.
Ripper level with the Ironheads on 20 under for third place.
Yeah, I watched this man play growing up. Come on down. Come on down. He's going to play a draw here.
Yeah, a tough shot for him from that side to get at this flag stick. No, oh, maybe not. Beautiful.
Vamos, Sergio. The veteran Spaniard leads by two.
Sorry, they are tied for the lead to extend their lead.
Oh, hit it right through the break.
Wow.
He doesn't believe it.
Says Taylor.
He has just missed on several occasions. Beautiful try.
17th tee, our leader, Sergio Garcia.
Pin seek on this par 3, 17th.
That's better.
Parts of the world as well.
Not again. It's far away. Taylor Gooch for birdie at 17. Yes, he's within a shot of Sergio Garcia. The Range Goats are on top again.
Nice here. Find the fairway. Yeah, 3-wood for Taylor. Looks like he's going to try and start. That's just right of this green. Play draw. Staying straight.
He gave that an extra kick. A terrific shot, just short.
Sergio Garcia on 13 under par is our leader by one. He will end his second round on 18. This is his third shot.
He was looking for a little spin there, didn't get it.
Okay, go, go.
Now Taylor Gooch, he's got the putter out, or as David would call it, chicken stick.
Dark spot right here. I feel like I wanted entering the green like a ball right of that.
No, 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 Suzanne. The chicken stick would be the one iron off the tee when you're afraid to hit the driver.
It's gonna come right back, right about there. Oh, well judged.
Well done.
Said he's been working on his putting. And I think it's paying off. Putted beautifully today.
Sergio has that for a 64. Attention, the man from Zimbabwe, and it's great news as well for his team, the Ironheads.
And ties the Serapong course record with all the great competitions they've had here and great players visit through the years. 62.
Taylor Gooch is the man for the 62s usually. He taps in and he will share the overnight lead on 13 under par with Sergio Garcia, and that would draw the Rage Goats level as well.
Well, Sergio, great round today. You lifted up the 2018 SMBC Singapore Open trophy right on this green. How much of those memories are you going to draw tomorrow?
Yeah, a lot, obviously, you know, but at the end of the day, what I have to do is kind of do a little bit more of what I did today. You know, I just play consistent, have confidence, and, you know, it was, it definitely felt today, felt better than it did yesterday, even though yesterday I managed to put a good round, but, you know, it was nice to see.
How different is it for you to come back here and play LIV Golf with this format instead of the regular format with your team as well?
Yeah, I mean, it changes a little bit there with the team and stuff, but playing is the same. You know, we're still hitting the same shots, it's the same course, and a couple different tees that we play in on the Asian Tour. But yeah, it's a beautiful golf course. It's in amazing shape, and you know, I think we're all having a great time.
And finally, the Fireballs, you guys are not that far behind on that leaderboard. What's going to be the conversation with your teammates this afternoon?
Nothing, just encouragement. I think that it's nice to, we made a decent move today after not a great day yesterday. So, you know, hopefully we'll need another big day tomorrow if we want to contend for the win.
All right, thanks, Sergio. Now, Taylor, they say the more you put yourself in that position to contend, the better you'll be. Here you are again contending on a Sunday tomorrow. What's your mindset going into tomorrow?
It's a little bit of a different Sunday today or tomorrow than last week. I sound like a broken record, but I got hit a bunch of fairways and hit a bunch of greens, you know. Out here, there's a bunch of uncomfortable tee balls to my eye, and, you know, that's why I'm hitting a bunch of three woods and hybrids and stuff around and trying to get it in play. And, you know, the mindset is just go hit a bunch of fairways and see if we can make a few putts and go try to get another trophy.
Range Goats, you guys are up there again, hoping for a different result tomorrow. How much of that leaderboard, the team leaderboard, are you going to be watching?
Yeah, I mean, I keep looking at it to see where we're at all day. I mean, that's the ultimate goal is for us to go and win a tournament together. And so we've been talking about all year. We've been talking about the last few weeks a lot. So, yeah, that's going to be at the forefront of the mind tomorrow. And let's see if we can go do it.
All right. Thanks for the chat. Good luck tomorrow, guys. Thanks.